days where the small houses lean on each other. Small, small wooden houses facing the islands and the sea. And the sea. It's a place where the seagulls circle.